Texas, looking to take the air out of the home crowd. They easily took Thursday's game. It was just a textbook performance. That game was all theirs. Once they got it going, it was full speed ahead.
You know, they played well enough to win, but to be honest with you, I just felt like their opponent's defensive performance was shaky at best.
Yeah, I'd go along with that, Greg. I mean, the game wasn't handed to them, but they definitely didn't have to work as hard for it as they should have.
Here are the starters for Los Angeles. Freak in at center. Clarkson is out there with Russell. Then it's Julius Randle.
I bet that's what they talked about before the game, you know, getting the ball inside early.
And it worked to perfection, Clark, on that possession. We'll see how that plays out in terms of being a big part of their game plan.
Now here's Parker. Looking at his point production, he averages almost 11 points a game. And the wide-open shot from Green. That drops, and it comes off an assist from Parker.
How in the world did they let him get that wide open?
Freak. Not enough on that one as it misses. San Antonio with the ball. Defeated by the Pelicans in their last game. They'll try to put that one behind them.
Yeah, not a very inspired performance for them, particularly when they were defending. They just gave that hostile crowd plenty to cheer for.
Yeah, they allowed a lot of free runs to the hoop, a lot of open jump shots, and in the end, the opponent's shooting percentage was through the roof. You can't win if your defense isn't better than that.
Here is Parker, following the basket by Freak. And Leonard has it in the corner. Here's Aldridge. Comes up empty down low.
Terrific job that time defending at the rim. I mean, it's not an easy task stopping that fella when he's headed to the bucket like that. Good job.
The Spurs have gone 2-5 here, making 40% so far to start out the game. The step back jumper is good.
Yeah, that's asking a lot from that defender.
Yeah, it certainly is. I mean, he just doesn't have the size to really be effective in that kind of matchup.
Now here's Freak. Misses in close.
The shooting numbers just aren't there yet in the quarter.
Leonard with the ball. Now defended by Randle. Green the screen. Parker right side. That doesn't go either for Aldridge. The Lakers trail. Clarkson kicks to Freak. And Aldridge comes over to help. That's good. And that's now 7 points for Freak. The Spurs have gone 3-7 from the field since we've gotten underway. And Parker, here we go. Second shot opportunity. Rebounded by the Lakers. Last time they met was in Los Angeles.
You just have to admire the versatility they were able to display offensively.
Scoring came from every direction, all over the place. I mean, if one approach didn't work for them, they found another one that did.
Now, here's Parker. Following the miss by Freak. And that one's good. Parker. Parker's got his first basket of the night.
Wow, you don't see him make plays like that very often. That's a nice move there for the basket.
And Doris Burke caught up with Coach Greg Popovich. Doris?
Well, we spoke about their main defensive concern in this one, and he said, we don't want this game to start getting up and down because they can finish as well as anyone in the league. We have to turn this game into a chess match and make them work for every shot. Let's see if they're successful, Kevin.
All right, Doris, thank you very much.
And his presence as a scorer, it just has a calming effect for the rest of the team. He's a fallback option whenever they need him. Yeah, good job to take it right at the defense.
Yeah, really left him no choice there, Greg. He had the foul and keep him from converting the easy.
With a fresh 5 on the floor. A big group substitution here for the Lakers. The Lakers have gone 0-4 in the second quarter. Obviously, that needs to change. So for the Lakers right now, Freak, he's in at center. Williams is out there with Clarkson. Then it's Julius Randle. Leonard with the ball. Williams picks him up. Good. Parker's got his second bucket of the game to go.
And a sharp pass to set up that high percentage shot in close.
Aldridge against Randle. Williams passes to Freak. From downtown, no luck. Now San Antonio takes it the other way.
And not a night he's going to want to remember. Just not really able to score the basketball.
Green. And it's good on the assist by Parker. Now it's a 5-point Spurs lead.
Great job to hit his teammate on that move, Kevin.
Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time getting the lid off the basket so far.
I'm a fan of anybody who defends that way. I mean, they weren't about to open the door and just allow him to cruise in for a layup.
Green, the screen. Spates kicks to Parker. To the wing right side. Five on the clock. Aldridge, good.
Moving it around. Eight of their last 10 coming off assists.
And Greg, you know nothing makes a coach happier than selflessness on the basketball court. Here it is again. On a lot of their possessions this first half, they've established great position inside.
Yeah, just getting the ball into the post has to be option number one for them right now.
No good from Spates.
You're not going to see that very often. Plenty of space, but he just, let's face it, he whiffs on that.
And stolen by Spates. There's Green, plenty of space. Releases from the wing and throws it. Green's got the lead up to 7 now for the Spurs. And a moment here to take a look at some hustle stats for the Spurs.
Boy, they've really amped up the pressure at the defensive end, guys, and have piled up the steals in the early going.
And also, how about how well they defended the rim? Not just blocking shots, but also altering them here in this first half.
The Lakers have shot just one free throw earlier, one for one in the game.
And they've had really good numbers all season from the free throw line.
And they've increased their percentage quite a bit since last season, guys.
And a miss there on the triple.
Not able to find it here in the second. He's off stride and off track just a bit after that one he had earlier.
That one's good. The San Antonio lead is cut down now to just 2 points with that basket from Freak. Nobody near Leonard. That drops, and it comes off an assist from Parker. Parker's got 6 assists now in the game. There's a minute 40 left now here in the second. And it's Freak missing.
Oh, you've got to be able to deliver when you get a bunny like that. That's just too easy of a shot to miss. Man, it's close, but, you know, didn't get on balance quick enough.
Yeah, and as quick as players are at this level, in this day and age, I mean, you've got to be perfect in your anticipation to draw the charge.
There's Diaz checked in for the Spurs. C.J. Miles comes in for Daniel Green.
They're doing much better now. I mean, in the first quarter, they converted less than 30% of their field goal. But they've bounced back nicely here.
Shot is good, and the Spurs' lead is cut down to just 4 points in the bucket from Clarkson. And Parker, here we go, to the inside. That's tipped. Right wing. Here's Freak. Rebounded by the Spurs. Parker's got 4 rebounds now tonight. Rebounded by the Lakers.
Yeah, but you have to love that tough interior defense.
And Greg, that's exactly what he gives you. And he's constantly making his presence felt around the rim.
You know, obviously, he knows how to finish with some flair.
16 seconds left in the first half of the game. Excellent D there from Freak. Let's it go with a 3. Can't get it to go. Leonard. The shot no good. And so it's a close game.
Thank you, Kip.
For the second half of basketball.
Check out the stats for Freak. He's got 13 points and also a blocked shot.
Offensively, defensively, man, he has done it all.
All hustle, nonstop effort. He just doesn't quit. Great resilience and relentlessness in his play.
Defensive-minded Green and Leonard are the wings. Aldridge out there with Alexis Ajinsa. And it's Parker in at the point. That's the San Antonio 5. Let's go to our sideline reporter, Doris Burke. Doris, what do you have?
Well, Kev, Freak in the last matchup against the Raptors delivered quite a performance. He ended up with 44 points and was his usual self on the glass, grabbing just about any missed shot that came off the rim. Truly impressive numbers from him in a stellar performance. What a special night.
And thank you, Doris. It was a performance that has to have their upcoming opponents terrified.
Yeah, I think they'll be a little afraid. I mean, anybody who saw that game has to still be in awe of what he was able to do. Just absolutely dominant.
Boy, I tell you, he was in such a rhythm and on a roll. He could have won that game all by himself.
Fantastic ball movement. They're picking them apart with their passing.
Purposeful passing it is, partner. Their last 10 points have all come off assists.
And the Spurs with some changes. Pondexter comes in. DL comes in for LaMarcus Aldridge. And it's C.J. Miles in for Daniel Green. Here's Freak. Good, and it's Russell picking up the assist. Russell's got assist number 5 here tonight.
Looks to me like they hit the refresh button here in the second half after shooting less than 40% from the field before the break.
But the defense allowed them to stay in it, and now with the offense looking rejuvenated, they've got to be feeling confident.
Here's Russell. He's averaging around 5.5 points a game. At the elbow, it's Freak. Misses off the right iron.
Even though he isn't having the best of games from the floor, it hasn't seemed to hurt him.
There's a screen. Three-pointer, Poindexter. Shot misses. So the Lakers will take it the other way.
You know, he might want to think about deferring for a while. He's had his chances this quarter, but just not able to convert. And there isn't a lot that they're doing well right now defensively. They just seem to be disconnected defensively in the second.
Diaw with a wide open look. Had the space there, but it's offline. And it's Russell in the corner. Here's Freak. The 17-footer goes down. Freak's got 23 points.
And really keeping the ball hopping around here offensively.
The last 5 trips they've had have ended with a great pass leading to a basket. They're really sharing the sugar. Some big points there. I mean, they got them on a nice play to get the ball right to the bucket.
And exactly what they're looking for down the stretch, Clark. Just more of the same.
Well, guys, they've shown some great passing on their last few trips down the floor. Excellent.
4 straight passes leading to scores. Great team play.
Poindexter from outside. That's good.
And he came off that screen, and the D just didn't get over the top of
him. Yep, weren't there in time enough to challenge, Greg. And when that's the case, you can mark those up for him.
Here's Freak. Plays it up and banks it in. Freak's got 27.
Well, nothing was going down for him in the first half. But since the break, he's been on target.
To the left wing. Wide open. A rebound by the Lakers. With 2 seconds left. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him 2 chances at the free throw line here. He made the only free throw attempt he had earlier in the game. And the first one drops. The Lakers making a switch here. And both free throws good from Freak.
Well done again. He doesn't have the same problems at the line that plague some of the NBA's other big men.
And the final period of play just about to start. Clarkson with the ball. All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups courtesy of Gatorade for the fourth quarter. So for the Lakers right now, Freak in at center. Lance Thomas out there with Brandon Bass. Then it's Russell. And it's Clarkson in at the point guard. The kick out to Aldridge. Finds himself wide open and drills it. Here is Russell. Outside Thomas. Here's Freak. No good. Some solid defense from Aldridge. Spurs trail by 9. Green dishes to Leonard. Right side Aldridge. And so he earns a trip to the line. Official saw the contact and he'll shoot 2. And a chance for just a second to check out the scoring breakdown for the Lakers.
Guys, the passing we've seen from them has been tremendous. Very unselfish.
And also, their mid-range game has been impressive. A tough shot to rely upon, but they really had it going tonight.
The Spurs making a switch here. Ajinsa's checked in.
And he's been the catalyst all game long. Love how he's distributing the basketball.
No doubt about it, Greg. I mean, when the offense runs through him, it's really smooth.
Good pick, but he just couldn't make it count.
Yeah, nice job of setting the screen by his teammate there. And I'm sure he appreciated it.
And stolen by Aldridge. Parker kicks to Aldridge. Here's Leonard. So the whistle blows on the shot and 2 free throws for the contact right there.
Wow. Wow. He got whacked on that one. Shouldn't be much debate there.
Blatant contact. Straightforward call. Simple. 2 shots.
Good on the second free throw. Los Angeles leading by 8. Russell kicks to free. 18 feet out. A rebound by the Spurs. Green's got 3 rebounds now in this one. And right through it goes. Lakers have gone 2-of-4 from the field since we started the final quarter of play. To the inside. Here's Freak. Good, and the assist goes to Russell. And that's now 35 points for Freak.
Pretty much all of their buckets coming from inside the paint now.
That's right. 5 of their last 6 makes were on the interior. They've established their inside presence. Oh, tight defense being played right there. Got right up on him and forced the miss.
Textbook work. Close enough to bother the shot. Good challenge, but disciplined enough to avoid too much contact.
Almost an impossible shot to block in the post. The defender can't give up that much of a height advantage and expect to contest it.
Nice passing here by Los Angeles. And he takes it in for the layup off a very nice feed. Freak's got 37.
They're getting on a roll inside. Their last 3 field goals have come from inside the paint area.
There's got to be a wall of defense when it comes to attacking the paint. Plain and simple.
A bit under 3.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth. Russell kicks to Clarkson. Inside. They double him with Green. Freak. It's rebounded by Aldridge. Spurs trail by 6. Parker kicks to Aldridge. Randle grabs the board. Randle's got his 8th rebound here tonight. Freak with it. Picked up by Aldridge. Dishes it to Freak. 18 feet out. Uses the glass to drop it in. Freak's got 39.
That's their 3rd straight make off an assist.
Great ball movement.
Doris Burke has some information for us. Doris?
Guys, thank you. I got a chance to hear what Greg Popovich was saying to his team. He told them, it's time to fight and take the lead. Let's put ourselves in position to bring it home. Guys, we'll see if they've got what it takes to get it done.
Parker kicks to Aldridge. Outside Leonard. Feeds to Ajinso. First free throw is good, and that narrows the gap to 7.
Take a look at what Ajinso's done. He has 8 points, and he's getting it done on the glass, too.
You're right, Clark. He's done some real nice work on the inside. Crucial that he converts those shots. They've got to keep eating away at the lead.
No problem finding that one down. And the Lakers lead by 8.
You know, it's really hard not to notice the difference in the passing of these 2 teams today.
It's a stark discrepancy when you look at the assist columns and you see that difference as far as the fluidity in their respective offenses.
1:30 left in the fourth. Parker double-teamed. The feed to Leonard. From 11 feet away, Ajinso with the bucket. Ajinso's got 6 here in this quarter.
Give credit where credit is due right there. A terrific assist.
And he gets it again. Shot good from Freak.
Oh, it's scary because he's just been a matchup nightmare in this game. He's eaten up anybody they've thrown at him.
Parker kicks to Aldridge. Excellent D that time from Freak.
Well, he won't miss many of those, especially with the defender not in the best of positions there.
Rebounded by the Spurs. 50 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Parker kicks to Leonard. And it's Freak with the rebound.
I tell you what, folks. I bet he won't miss that shot next time he takes it.
And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot 2 right here.
Oh, the officials are all over that.
Clearly a foul. I mean, didn't give him any choice but to blow the whistle. I mean, you got to play without fouling.
So both teams making some changes here.
No mistakes there. I think you can close the book on this one, guys. It's done.
And San Antonio has possession, trailing by 10. Here's Spates. That ball. Great assist by Marshall.
Man, can you always depend on him or what to lead you to the right place with that pass? Money.
And that one's good. Freak. Freak's got 45 points.
And they've just done a great job of keeping this crowd out of the game. and we're getting closer to victory. The crowd's getting quiet.
And there's not a whole lot for them to be cheering about anymore. I mean, that guy's got it handed to him.
He drops the first one, and that brings them within single digits. And so LaMarcus Aldridge nails them both. The Lakers with the ball. Freak passes to Nance. Williams gets the Freak. Gets to the rim for two with the D all over him. Freak's got 47 points.
That one will seal the deal there. They've exploded here at the end.
Boy, I love the serious killer instinct they've shown. Finishing strong.
And so it's the Lakers taking care of business here. This was a very strong showing for him, Greg. Not necessarily a runaway win, but